pleased with the draft of Bo. One thing, it's not a gamble as to his talent, and I'll take the gamble on whether he plays football or baseball.
Nobody has walked or ran in Bo's shoes. And once I make my mind up about what I'm going to do, it's going to be because it's what Bo wants and not what somebody else is wanting.
He has to make a decision, and when he decides, then we'll say God bless. We're hoping that it'll be football. I think it will be.
I proved all of you wrong, and now all of you are sitting here saying, this guy, he's done just the opposite. I'm going to always do the opposite.
Disappointed for our football team, disappointed for our fans of the Tampa area that he elected to play baseball rather than football.
Said, hey, little boy, you can't go where the others go. You don't look like they do. Said, hey, old man, how can you stand to think that way? Did you really think about it before you made the rules and sits? That's just the way.
You can't be happy with this situation that we're in right now, where everybody just think we're the laughing stock of the NFL.
And we're very disappointed, just like all of our fans are, and we'll get something done about it. And it's going to take us a little bit longer, has taken us a little bit longer. We no way expected to have a record like we've had this year.
Yeah, my pride's hurt.